What the? It's... Holy shit.
What's going on? You didn't actually find a bear, did you?
Someone has written down what we said to each other, have been saying.
That doesn't make any sense.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you, not in the same way.
No way.
Wait, hold on. Something's out here.
You're going fishing without a license?
It's one fish, and I'm sick of all the stuff I got to eat.
What is going on, geeks? UniteTheClans here, back in real life with another episode.
I keep hearing reports from Fish and Game about a problem bear they're trying to keep tabs on. Can you search around the lake for fresh tracks and just let me know what you find? There was a crew burning fire lines out to the east, and, you know, I think sometimes it riles up the wildlife.
Well, we're headed down to Jonesy Lake. I don't know whatever happened to those two teenagers. Let's reply real quick.
Problem bear? Fuck that. I am of the opinion that they are all problems.
Come on, please.
Yeah, well, I've seen what they can do to a tree, and trees aren't even food.
Thank you, Henry.
Yeah.
Well, I guess we're doing it anyway. Sound of an old train whistle is at my house, not in the background soundtrack of this game. Here we are. So... search the lakeside for bear traps. I think we're gonna have to go up this way. This is the way I would go. Back across this log and down this way. Yes, that's right. Bear tracks? Bear tracks? That's weird. Guess that's a miss. Here's that box. These aren't bear tracks, are they? I've been taking lots of pictures. I'm trying to save them, but dang, the lake looks gorgeous. I don't see any freaking bear. Oh! Nope. Well, maybe part of the map is opened up that wasn't open earlier. Maybe. Maybe there are bear tracks somewhere around here. Whoa.
Someone left their clipboard out here.
Could have been one of the Fish and Game folks. See if there's a name or a credential or something. I can call it in.
What the? It's... Holy shit.
What's going on? You didn't actually find a bear, did you?
Someone has written down what we said to each other, have been saying.
That doesn't make any sense.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you, not in the same way.
No way.
Wait, hold on. Something's out here. To hell with this.
Something's out here. What the hell? Strange noise towards canyon. Looks like we got a real frickin' mystery today, guys. The canyon is back behind us. This way. Right, across the log. That is some weird... Whoa.
I found a walkie-talkie out here, too.
Okay.
It's going shithouse.
Oh!
Henry? Are you there?
Jesus.
What happened?
I got KO'd.
Holy hell, I got hit in the head. Punched or something by someone.
Are you serious? What the hell is going on out there?
I don't know. Jesus Christ.
Maybe it's that guy.
Let me get this straight.
Maybe it's that guy. He was right up by my tower, wasn't he?
What? Transcripts of our conversations? What else is on it?
I don't know. It's gone, along with a radio of theirs. Somebody out here could have just killed me, Delilah.
I don't... What the fuck is going on?
What's Wapiti Station?
I don't know.
I saw the name Wapiti Station right before I was cold cocked. Does Wapiti Station mean anything to you?
Wapiti Meadow. Maybe it's Wapiti Meadow. It's on our maps. It's not too far from where you are right now. It's north of the lake. It looks like there should be a trail somewhere on the north shore of Jonesy Lake.
I'll
know where it is.
That way now. God damn it, my head.
Guys,
Are you sure you saw what you saw, Henry? Maybe you pissed off some more campers and they came back to
pissed off some more campers.
This just seems like a misunderstanding or something.
There are people listening to our conversations. The person or these people were hiding in the bushes down here. What the fuck, D?
What the fuck, Henry? This sounds crazy.
Yeah.
And you're not the one who just saw our words on a clipboard out in the middle of nowhere.
Those words were from 2 weeks ago.
I know they were. So what's to say that they don't have transcripts from 3, 4, or 5 weeks ago?
Our entire relationship, friendship, our whole summer.
Someone is out here with a walkie-talkie taking notes and talking to God knows who.
Yeah, play it like a boss.
Well, you're probably already on your way.
Sorry.
Be safe.
I'll get to the bottom of this. I meant to say it. Don't worry about that. Descend. Whew. Okay. A new part of the map opening up to us here. We're headed for Wapiti Meadow. I would have pronounced it Wapiti. I'm glad they said it before I had to say it. I can't believe somebody cold cocked us out here. That, and they're still listening. They're still listening. So I'm going to watch what I say over the radio. And I mean, I think we can trust Delilah. It sounds like Delilah and I really like each other.
Whoa, Delilah, there's a big chain link fence between me and the meadow. I don't think
that
I can get past it.
That is so creepy.
A fence?
Yeah.
How big?
Big. It goes off in both directions. Acres.
But what the fuck is going on out here?
Whatever it is, someone doesn't want anyone to know about it.
Sometimes biologists will cordon off a little area to study flora or whatever, but
that's a lot bigger than this.
Square feet usually.
That's not what this is.
We'll see what you can do to get past it.
On it already. Already on it. That's a dead end. Shoot. All right, let's have a look at this map. We'll see if we got some shortcuts. I mean, we really got to go a long way. I wonder if we head back. Hey, maybe there's a shortcut through here. No, wait, we're hitting the fence already, right? I don't know what to do, guys. The dark brown is fairly impenetrable unless there are caves. I'm gonna have to find my way up there. Give me some time to figure this out, guys, and I will be back with you. Hey.
Looks like goddamn Area 51.
Maybe they've got aliens. That'd be exciting.
We'll see about that. And the gate is locked up, obviously.
Climb over the damn
obviously.
Thing, lazy bastard.
I'll see if I can break in somehow.
All right.
Rocks.
Be careful.
Here. Breaking in. No trespassing. Repeating. Smash it. Come on, dude. I'm not giving up yet. Gotta be something else. Gotta be. Okay. Fine.
Look, I'm not gonna be able to get into this place.
Shit.
I don't know how long I can dick around out here until someone notices.
God, if you were an actual firefighter, you'd have that gate down in two shakes. Hey, actually, those guys doing the controlled burn, they might be able to help.
Where are they?
Beyond Ruby River, there's a scout camp. They burned a line a few days ago that should let you hike right to them.
Well, that's great.
If they haven't left, they're probably the type of guys who would help you get through that fence.
Okay. Ruby River. South of... Oh, we got a long-ass way to go, guys. Long way. Basically, the other corner of the map. All right, give me a minute. I'll be back with you. We have just had an update from Delilah, guys. It seems like the only weird thing going on out here has to do with us.
Said, keep my radio close to me.
Yeah?
Before I got attacked back at the lake, I saw a radio on the ground, kind of like the one I use.
And?
Do you think that maybe someone was, you know,
I don't know. What?
Maybe intercepting our frequency with other radios or something.
Henry.
It's just a thought.
I don't even know how you would do that.
Yeah, well, you sound worried.
No, I'm not. Okay, let's not spin out of control. Just keep hiking.
Whatever you say, boss.
Whatever you say, boss. How close are we? We got a ways to go still. I'm taking a risk. I think that if we hop down this way...
I know we don't know what's going on yet, but I don't have a good feeling. I don't like feeling vulnerable. It's not like you can just call the police.
Right.
I was thinking about the good ones. It just struck me that if anything weird like this happened to them, happened to Brian.
Jesus.
How scary it would have been.
Something did happen to him.
He had his dad to protect him. Ned, right?
Yeah.
You don't think he could?
No, you're probably right.
It was 3 years ago. He's in high school now. He's on summer break.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Wow, there's an old, I think it's called a medicine wheel out here.
Yeah,
took a gamble that there's a
shortcut
through here.
Hundreds of years ago. There are lots of small ones. Have you ever been to Medicine Wheel Monument over in the Bighorns?
Well, I sure haven't.
Well, it's worth a 3-hour detour on the way home in August.
Yeah. Here, shortcut. This is a creepy-looking area. Recent burn.
I found where they did the controlled burn. I can hike right through here now.
Yeah, normally they wouldn't do that so close to a body of water, but I think they're extra worried about a fire jumping the river and burning up to two forks, now that there's someone in it.
Right. Well, I'm extra appreciative of that.
Let's see. The scout camp is southeast of the river. There should be a pond on the way.
Got it.
Yeah. Okay. Cool. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yowz. Copy the info. Watch your back. Make sure nobody's tailing you. God, this will be a longer episode, guys. I hope you're cool with that. 3 blind rats. Another Richard Sturgeon book. What else we got here? Nothing? There you go. That's pretty useless. Southeast of the river, looking for a pond, and man, is that flapjack fire? The flapjack fire.
What happens if a controlled burn gets out of control?
Whoa.
Someone gets fired.
Is that a ski?
Serious?
Oh, come on. That one was an honest accident. I'm not even in the mood for wordplay. That's how wound up
fired.
All this shit has me.
A ski. That is a real Zazingsall. Close enough to a real ski. I guess this place is very different in the winter. Where is this big pond? I see. Alright, we are going the right way. Past big tree. God, this game is really giving me the creeps now, guys. I know this will be probably the longest episode in the series so far, but I can't cut away now. I can't take a break and leave the rest of this to the next episode, at least until we found these firefighters. This is a neat spot. Still feeling nervous out here. What the hell? Old Sea-Doos? Ski-Doos?
There's some old snowmobiles out here.
That's crazy.
Looks like one of the poor bastards was cruising across this pond and dumped
it. That was not a fun hike back to civilization.
Is this the pond? Yuck.
There's an old pond out here, not much more than a pile of mud. Do you have it on your map?
Yeah, I know where you are.
Yeah, where am I?
Pork Pond. There used to be a sign up for it, but, folks kept stealing it.
Pork Pond, that makes sense. Scout camp, okay.
Because it's called Pork Pond.
It's a good goddamn name. That sign would look great in a den, or, you know, anywhere.
Camp Arapahoe. Arapaho. Arapaho, probably. Almost freaking there.
Camp Arapaho.
You're there?
Yeah, I am.
It's been out there since the 50s.
I was never really into the idea of the scouts. It's something about men organizing boys around their ideals. Never sat right with me.
Beware of weebelows in large numbers.
Beware of anyone in large numbers.
That bridge is out, so we'll, do this long drop down. Although we are not getting back up from this thing. Can't call it in. Okay, that's fine. Interesting. I think we're almost there. I see a building. I see a bunch of buildings. Is this where the firefighters
were? You ever talk to any of the scouts?
No, they haven't been out here in a while, and I generally don't have a lot to say to preteens.
I guess these little shelters are where they keep the weeblos.
For the past 35 years, yeah.
What's out here? Anything? Hey. Bear trap.
There are bear traps out here, in the scout shelters.
Scouts are stalwart prey.
That's messed up.
10-1. There's only 8 on that cover. A gripping finale to Crime by the Numbers. Full page ad is taken. Okay. Leave that crap here. Missing persons flyer. Last note, Mitch. Mitch Michaels. Age 31. 7 years ago. Last seen around Jonesy Lake. He was first reported missing by the Forest Service. Huh. I wonder if that vehicle was ever found. There could be some crazy old bastard living out in these woods, guys. I don't know how far off these firefighters are. Scout camp. They gotta be around here somewhere. Anything good here? Anything good? No. Okay. Well, let's boogie. Let's see what we can do here. That's an old drop box, an old supply box. Any caches out here? No. Alright, I think we gotta go this way. Under this big tarp thing. Campfire. I can stomp this out? Looks out to me. Oh. That's weird. Okay, that's fine. Hey. I see an axe. We are on the right track.
Yeah, these guys are gone. I found where they were sitting around before getting picked up.
Damn.
We now have an axe. Memo.
Hey, Dee, they left something behind. It's like a memo from their boss. Next few days, dropping into the thoroughfare on behalf of Dr. Simmons at Wapiti Station.
Wapiti Station?
Holy crap.
Keep reading.
Oh, I just thought I would maybe, you know, stop there, let the mystery percolate.
Wow. He reached out to the superintendent with wildfire concerns about his research site.
He was worried about wildfires.
You return from your office to speak with as part of a wildfire risk assessment. Nothing to worry about. But your team.
That we don't know about? What are they researching? I mean, you and I aren't very interesting.
Us. They're researching us.
You think they're studying you and me?
I do. Yeah, I mean, maybe it's about studying two strangers who talk every day.
Like, if you put someone in isolation with someone else, what they do.
Wow.
Yeah, that's what I think.
Well, fuck that.
Agreed.
Wow.
I think we should allow for the possibility that this is all just a big misunderstanding, but... God, if you saw what you said you did... Fuck, Henry.
Wow.
Yeah, I saw it.
Okay.
Guess I got the chills.
So what's next?
Well, I've got an axe, so I can figure out a way to get over the ravine and back towards the site.
Sounds good. Check in when you can, and keep an eye out for anyone following you.
Will do. Guys, thank you so much for watching this episode of Firewatch. I'm going to take a break, and I will come back with you in the next one. This mystery is really heating up, and I have no idea where it's going to go. But what I do know is we have to head back to Wapiti Meadow, and we'll do that in the next episode. Listen to this music. This shows you it's 1989.
Found them in the lake, naked.
Skinny dipping.
Wow.
Is that a guy over there?
Oh boy. Enjoy dealing with that.
I know you guys are setting up bottle rockets out here, okay?
How? Because you're hiding in the bushes, spying on us.
Shut it, kids.
Lily. He probably hasn't seen boobs in 20
years. Hey, I see plenty of boobs.